Yeah.
So basically the whole premise of this mission is that we are looking to advance to the airfield to the north, but they have a series of positions blocking our way through. So we have to take out the two AA positions and the artillery position. Also a heavily fortified enemy base, which we could do with getting rid of as well. And there could be other positions that aren't known, so always keep your eye open.
Copy.
Ready to check.
Okay.
Infrared.
Makes sense.
That beanie looks super ugly. Listen, everyone. War is a fashionista.
A fashionista.
Keep your eyes peeled, guys. There could be many enemy positions here. Yeah, they're still about 70 odd meters to the north, or maybe 100 meters. North-northeast.
Got eyes on, over.
Affirm. My direction.
Northeast.
What's the target?
No target, I just see the settlement.
Well, I think I can hear any
southeast
enemy vehicle.
Artillery's vehicles.
Yeah, guys, we can see them. Make a perimeter and make sure you look out for light targets. Right, this fire is taking on you. Who's fired?
This is Carl. We're taking fire from the east.
Yeah, southeast. We're bearing 1450. Guys, there's enemy just next to here. Take them out. Got enemies near the enemy vehicle now. Just took one out.
Yeah.
Alright guys, let's push up to the
push forward.
Oh, there's a tank in there.
There's a tank, tank inside.
Grenade out.
I just took out the bastard who just took me out, so that's great.
You sort him out. I'll bandage you,
Alright.
Okay.
I got 4.
Alright.
They're like lying down for them. What's this? They just hit the tanks.
They are probably... Let's have a look.
I'll take an enemy fire.
Watch out, watch out, watch out.
Rorschach is down. I'm gonna try to revive him.
Sorry, it looks like it's just these two guys.
I'm gonna need a medic over at our position.
Where are you?
We should be to the south of your position, I believe.
Guys, I need a medic to go into there.
Who's that medic?
Warwick.
It's me.
Warwick, it's you, so. Kyle, no, Mozza, go with him.
The guy's down inside the bunker.
Carl, can you bandage him and stabilize him before I want to get there?
Yep, I'm going
to. Warrior, I'm just going to reload. One sec.
Alright, look out for a green smoke.
Alright, I don't want any more grenades inside the base. We have friendlies in the base. Call's down.
What's up, guys?
Right, Kyle, your demo here?
Yeah, just make sure we secure the area first. I'm gonna check out this bunker over here, guys, okay?
There's one guy inside there.
He's down. Shit, there was two. I'll just set him out, don't worry. Reloading.
Come on, fucking.
Didn't even scratch him.
Yeah, these howitzers sound rather than my demolition charges. I'm gonna try the A2 in a sec. We want guys trying at the AT missile now.
Running low on ammo!
We could get in one and use it to the others.
Clear your backlash. Firing, birds away. That is confirmed, got two down.
Right, don't fire, I'm moving in.
Lads, have you got demolition charges?
This is great.
Sorry, can I confirm that you just put demolition charges?
Don't have it, no.
Okay. Right, gonna attack the last and third artillery with a AT missile. Okay, a backlash. Birds away. That is the third and artillery final taken out. No. just looking at him.
So now what?
Simon, be advised, the artillery compound is now destroyed. No more artillery threat.
Werewolf is down. Can somebody stabilize him, please?
Right, careful.
Yeah, check the left. Wait just one sec. Left, this side's clear.
You guys are right there?
No, close down.
Me and Lazar are green, we're okay. Just gonna try to flank the enemy.
Southwest of you, watch out, he's close. Phil.
No, the AA actually went direct and fired on him.
I think I see him, one sec.
Yeah, he's behind you.
What, the AA? No, there's a tank down eyes there.
On. I saw something
yeah,
moving.
Yeah, eyes on, bearing 140, I can see three of them.
No.
Alright, I have located another enemy position, I'm gonna mark on the map now.
I want to move a bit to the left to get a better eye on him.
Alright, go on man. Just be careful. Shit!
Taking fire!
Alright, we need AT first before we can get him.
Alright, stay away, we can't go to here. I'm pretty sure that's an MG. Lads, I don't know if you could hear me then. I'm pretty sure that's a HMG firing upon us.
Yep, I see.
Fucking shot from smoke, bullshit. I hate fucking AI.
Laza, I've got Lewis bearing 175.
You need to give him a morphine, Phil, he's down still. You need to give him morphine, then Epi.
Yeah, I just fucking headshot me through smoke. This is bullshit. They really need to fix that, because it's like the one bad thing about co-op is the fucking AI just retarded.
Laza, yeah. I'm coming to your position.
Shoot through the trees again. One on the right.
I see him. Shit. Fucking load.
An okay job. Not through the trees. Be ahead. Got him.
Nice shot, you took a butt down the tree though.
I was down again.
Yeah, can I help you in a second?
There's an MG there, can you suppress it?
Have you got any kind of location on there?
No, I just know he's on the other side of the valley or whatever.
That's where they're shot, over there.
Do you have any smoke grenades?
He's done. Yeah, I have, but I've got HMs that had us hot between them.
Control G.
So there's like an attack.
Yeah.
Easy. How should we do this? We're surrounded.
I think we are. Must be surrounded.
Unless we just go west.
Take your shots, need cover.
We're pretty much split off in the squad as well.
Yeah. They all died. We're the lone survivors.
Right, let me try to think what we should do here.
Please tell.
Be advised, me and Laza are pretty much surrounded. We need you to come to us if possible.
Where are you?
Next to the artillery position. We can't come to your position because we have enemy infantry in between us.
I went for a point, please.
Grenade out.
It's pretty cool. I might change up weapons though, because that was a free.
Yeah, just fucking ran out of bullets in my main gun. I had to change quickly to the pistol.
I'm at the artillery position now. What's the situation, guys?
Enemies to the south.
There's a lot to the south.
I've taken out 4 guys to the south.
Taken out at least 15.
That's okay. At 500. Okay, we've got Loza on 15, Hard on 13, Carl, Wolf, Rory Wolf, sorry, on 7, me and 6 on Wolf, and Simon on 1.
What's that say, guys? Welcome the noobs.
Alright, watch out, there's a lot from like every side. I wouldn't head up with this ridge.
Yeah, Sam, we just had someone very
here,
close to us.
You can peek over this pretty easily, get some good cover.
Who's that teabag on my dead body?
It's me.
It's the AI, mate.
If you want my, if you want that weapon, mate, crack on. It's dog shit.
Is it a PKP?
No, it's an M240.
Some PKPs one-shot people.
Right, guys, should we head east and try and get this AA position?
Be careful, AI is tough as nails.
I need some more ammo though.
I mean, we need to get to a position where we can just hit it with a rocket. I think if we get too close, we're fucked.
Let me just check what rockets I've got left.
I'm just gonna repack my magazines.
I've got 3 smalls, I just need to get in range.
Right, I've got 180 left.
Right, who's left up at this base?
Right, those who are at the artillery base, we're gonna head east towards the AA position and take that out.
Right, just gonna reload everything.
Copy that.
If someone's in dire need of a weapon, 240's there somewhere. It's
right.
Better than nothing.
I'm green to go.
Alright, let's do a loop around.
I'm just repacked my magazine still.
We'll head north for about 100 meters and loop around towards this AA position, so let's go.
Let's go over here. Awesome.
They're repacking my magazines.
Okay.
Huh?
He's repacking his mags.
I'm at the artillery base. Where should I head from there?
North.
Northeast.
East. From.
Well, we're currently on the outside of the artillery base. Let's regroup first.
There you go.
That looks quite an open area, so.
I have eyes on the compound, guys.
I've got an S more.
I've done my TWS one select.
Hey, Tommy, wanna set up the machine gun on the hill?
I'll use thermals. Yep, I see a lot.
Yeah, let's
What direction in? I don't use thermals.
There's two in the building looking out of us.
Who has worry? Did you pick up?
Oh, I see them, yep.
Yeah.
There's another in the building on the left. On the very top. I could pick them off pretty easily.
Yeah, same here. Let's see.
Off the range. 500 meters.
How many?
Oh, yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna open fire with the MG.
Five bar as well.
Can you wait a second? Me and Carl are about to get in a position.
Alright, roger that. Now to east.
Yeah, Kyle, try and unload him from the GMG. Because I can't medic him while he's still in it.
So, BTR, guys are falling out now.
Shit.
Oh!
That's close.
Whoa, get out of the way, man.
Oh, sorry, I didn't.
Yeah, I can't get him off. Hey, guys, we're getting fired upon from the south.
I'm
out! Be careful. Building medic.
I can't disassemble it. I can only check the ammo or look at the passengers.
I'm gonna go left a bit, at a height.
God, I love bugs.
Guys, where is the enemy vehicle?
I believe it's on the eastern side of the town.
Right, come to your position.
Near the town.
Negative. No families near the town.
Where's Werewolf?
At the rock.
Simon, you're not waiting 5 minutes, are you?
Carl, do you want to move? I'm going to fire the rocket launcher.
Right.
Clear backlash.
Clear.
Any other enemy vehicles anyone can see?
Coming up to you guys, over.
I need ammo.
Saw that.
I'm gonna get out of ammo. I've got one more boat left. Oh, that's what the comparing fucking is.
I'm getting hungry. Job.
Reloading.
At the target.
Alright guys, I'm going to start moving forwards into the town.
Yeah, I'll come join you.
They've held this town far too long.
Sam, are you back already? Simon? I'm on my way now, about 200 meters out. I'm moving up with you two.
Under fire! Enemy fire!
Wolf, you're staying up here, or are you coming
taking
down with us?
Back.
I'll move down slowly.
There's enemy in the thermal.
Whereabouts?
Guys, stand by, there's enemy running through hills, through the woods, sorry.
How close? In,
110, about 200 metres out.
I see him. Fuck, what the hell's that?
Is this an explosion?
Yeah, there was an explosion and don't know where from.
That just rocked my ears.
Hey, worry, Wolf.
Yeah. I'm out!
You're fat. You smell.
Alright, gonna push forward, guys.
Yeah, good, yeah. That's why I follow you everywhere.
Rabbits.
Use the trees, guys, to your left.
I'm not seeing dead bodies, man.
What?
I'm not seeing dead bodies.
We'll soon see some. Hopefully, anyway.
Come, my brothers, push in! That vehicle down, over.
That was his speech. Speech of honor. Just push in.
That means bayonet charge, right?
Of course.
Check the construction buildings, because there was guys in there before.
Hangar's clear.
Tango down. Kyle, we're gonna get pushed forward here and just make sure.
Kyle and the guy you're with, check the left side. Me and Worry Wolf will go and clear the construction building.
Wait, man, think alike. Yeah, sure thing. Could just do that now.
What am I doing?
Kyle, you're gonna be with me. Guys, the other side of the fence is clear. Just cover them up.
Out of ammo.
Alright, we're moving into the construction building now.
One down.
Second floor's clear. Roof's clear. Alright, looks like we've cleared it, guys. Well done.
Well, say, well done, guys. Mission complete. Didn't really expect us to finish it, because, I mean, it was designed with a few more people playing in mind. But, it's good. Nice long mission. It was fun. We'll die. Thank you.